I have three boys, Kai, Bo, and Cash. Cash was born with congenital central hypoventilation syndrome, so his body does not remember to breathe. There's only 1,200 worldwide known to have CCHS. I was gonna do anything in my power to keep my kid alive. We were going to another hospital and I just felt like they weren't specializing in children's care. And having a two-year-old with a rare disease, I needed to go to a children's hospital. So we made the switch to go to Phoenix Children's. I had heard of diaphragmatic pacing and I wanted Cash to receive the pacer because the pacer basically works like a heart pacemaker, so it would breathe for him. He would have freedom. Cash was the first pediatric patient in the state of Arizona to receive a diaphragmatic pacer at Phoenix Children's Hospital. Cash's surgery was a complete success. We had prepped originally for up to a two-week hospital stay, and we were home the very next day. It was amazing. Seeing Cash breathe without a ventilator was remarkable. It was breathtaking. It changed my life. Phoenix Children saved my son's life.